The adventure begins in 3, 2, 1.
Isn't this fun?
Here we go, 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 go. On an adventure, the thingamajigger is up and away.
Here on PBS Kids, it's the Cat in the Hat.
Oh, the Cat in the Hat.
Aren't I a pretty kitty?
The Cat in the Hat knows a lot about that. Weekdays, only on PBS Kids. In Word World, friends are always around to help.
I'm scared.
Of what?
School.
It's okay, Shark. We go to school to learn.
Word World, weekdays on PBS Kids, or watch anytime you want at pbskids.org.
Funding for Curious George is provided by contributions to your PBS station. And from viewers like you, thank you. And was made possible by
Rainforest Cafe, proud sponsor of Curious George. Reminding you that anyone can make the world a brighter place by conserving our natural resources.
When you're saving one can, you're saving two cans.
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids. Helping kids feel the satisfaction of being in action. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
That was fun. Remember, you can play more games with George, Hunley, and all your friends at pbskids.org. Can you help me finish this picture? We have two eyes, a nose, and a mouth. How about this bow tie? Should we put it on his head?
No!
No. That goes down here on the bottom. And last is his hat. Hey, look! It's the Cat in the Hat. And guess what? He's up next.
PBS Kids!
Hey! It's Dinosaur Train on PBS Kids.
This is so great!
Your ticket to adventure.
Look at all these footprints.
Well, hello there.
There's family.
Buddy and Dawn, Mommy, Daddy and Shiny. Then there's me, and my name's Tiny.
Fun.
La la loo.
And of course,
the dinosaur train.
All aboard!
High four.
High three.
High two.
Watch Dinosaur Train weekdays on PBS Kids.
Every week.
That's me!
Martha Speaks is proof positive.
Do we love llamas, people?
There's nothing like a talking dog.
Hello!
You guys are really irritating.
Does irritating mean fun? On your mark, go!
Martha Speaks on PBS Kids.
Wow!
If you like Fetch, you might also like Arthur. You'll love his friends.
Ta-da!
And his family. He's one cool aardvark. And you can only find his show on PBS Kids. It's a lot of fun. Check your local listings for Arthur or watch anytime online at pbskidsgo.org.
You're watching LPB.